All going arch is totally open.
What does this mean?
What is that?
Missed shot, but he comes back. Config kills him. It's Masuda in from middle. And Config!
He got three.
Headshots on headshots. He slaughters the mid flank.
What?
And that sends Apex spiraling back towards this B site. How did he turn that upside down?
What?
I'm gonna need a replay. Cue it.
They're rotating into him because they want him to ace. Wow, that was almost such a messy round from Astralis. Blame F will peek out Halls. And now A site is open. The rotation, you'll naturally think, is a guy who went B. Config will be here to punish Apex if he makes any noise. And there it is. Clean one. Cleans his clock, man. We have to watch that back. What in the hell was this, man? They ran back to lane. He refrag shocks, peeks down mid. Two players here. How did he get the... No! No way he did that.